Already named the best new redesigned midsize crossover, the best two-row SUV for the money, and the MotorWeek Driver's Choice Award, the 2015 Nissan Murano definitely grabs your attention.
When we walked by, I really thought the color was outstanding. And I really like the style of it because I think it looks classy.
This car comes loaded and it has 260 horsepower, 240 pounds of torque, and one of the best highway miles per gallon for a mid-size crossover.
It's got a 0.31 coefficient. That's like a sports car. What does that mean to you? It gives you 28 miles per gallon. Unheard of in a crossover.
One of the things that makes the 2015 Nissan Murano one of the best crossovers isn't necessarily what you see on the outside of the vehicle, but what it has on the inside, and in particular, the technology.
It'll actually tell you when you're coming too close to somebody. It'll give you an audible and a visual warning. It says slow down. If you have the intelligent cruise on, it'll do even one better. It'll sense two cars in front of you, and it'll slow you down before you do it yourself.
With 70 cubic feet of interior room, the largest in its class, this crossover vehicle has plenty of room and comfort, including zero gravity seats.
It takes all the pressure points off your backs and your leg. It relieves driver fatigue.
Feels like I'm sitting in my living room chair.
Nissan offers plenty of crossover options, from the sporty Juke to the Rogue to the third row seating in the Pathfinder, and finally the Murano.
You know, with the winter, you definitely need somewhat of an SUV, a little heavier car, and this encompasses both.
At the Auto Show, PJ Ziegler, Fox 8 News.